I'm going to share with you some of my favorite gifts that I have either received or that I have given. All of these were purchased by myself or a family or friend. This gift is something that I gave both of my boys, who at the time were, I think, maybe 13 and 10. We had seen it in Colorado when we were visiting, and my boys loved it, so I got them as a gift. So you're supposed to. It's a Tibetan singing bowl. So very cool for older kids or adults. Next is this medicine pill organizer that you can split out when you go on vacation. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and extra. So it's a nice way to organize your pills when you are going. A great gift for someone who takes daily vitamins or has pills to take. This is a cute planter, and it comes in a set, and you could give it to someone as a set for them to use, or you could, if you have an overabundance of succulents like I do, you can snip some off and make individual pots for all of your friends. They're pretty cute. If you know someone who likes to do arts, very artsy, you can get them a coaster resin kit. So it comes with all sorts of fun stuff. The resin kit, the containers, some gold flecks, some coloring. And it's a fun project that you can give to someone and do it together, or they can do it themselves. But it comes with all this fun stuff. This I got as a gift several years ago, and I love it. I use it on my face. It's a Hawaiian oil-free moisturizer. And if you live in a climate like Minnesota, the winters, your skin will be incredibly dry. But I love this stuff in the winter for my face. Use it all the time. And it's a great gift. Next, I got this as a gift a while back, and I love it. My hair gets super tangly when I brush it, especially when it's long. This stuff I put in and I can just brush right through it, and the smell is amazing. Love it. So you could give a big size one to someone, or they have little travel size that is perfect for a stocking stuffer. If you have someone that loves to travel, you can get them a travel adapter like this. And people can use it even if they don't go to a foreign country. But if they do, you can do the EU, UK, and then USA. So I take this traveling with me all the time. It's a great little gift to give the traveler in your family or friends. And it comes with a little case. Perfect. Continuing with the travel theme, this is an awesome travel journal, so you can write in it and keep track of all of your travels that you want to go on, and then when you go on them. I think there's like 5 trips you can do. The travel journal for all those travelers in your life. On the journal route, this owl journal is so cute, and it just has blank pages and you can write in it with, I use it for like different ideas that I want to come up with. But but you can use it for drawing, journaling, gratitude, anything you want. It's a great gift. And what you could do is get this pack of pens. I love this brand of pens because it writes really nice. So you could get a pack of pens and you could get a journal, a travel journal or this, and you can include a pen with it as a gift. I also have these. They came in a 3-pack, which you can also give as a gift. I gave the other two away, so I still have one. But it's the perfect thing to draw or journal, and you can give somebody a pen and a notebook. Speaking of Minnesota winters, it gets cold. And this is a great gift to give somebody, is a hand warmer. And you just hold it for 5 seconds and it turns on, and you can have different levels of heat. And I can already feel it getting warm. And then you just put it in your pocket, and it's a lot less wasteful than getting those little hand warmers. And it's already warm. This is perfect. And it's just, you charge it with USB. Actually has all three different charging components, so which makes it very easy. It's already nice and warm. To turn it off, you just hold it for 5 seconds and it turns off. That would be a great stocking stuffer too, or just a gift. If you have a photographer or somebody who likes taking photos, you can get these photography idea cards. They're kind of fun. I gave this to one of my friends, and what you do is you can just pick a card and it says, photograph a long exposure, or photograph fire or something burnt. So it just gives you kind of ideas that you could do every day. Reflection. Kind of a neat stocking stuffer or gift. You could give that with a journal, and they could journal what ideas they're gonna do. Lots of different ideas. This is a really cool gift. It's a Buddha board. So it comes with a paintbrush, and we got just like this water and put it in there. So you can dip the paintbrush and you can draw on it. Whatever you would like. Or you can write your name. And it disappears. Wait for it to disappear. See, it's already going away. It's kind of a fun gift to give to maybe an older child, because this is kind of fragile, or an adult. A nice thing, if something's really bothering you, you can write it on here and then just watch it go away, and hopefully it will leave your mind as well. But kind of cool. I'll show it to you in a minute when it's all gone. I got my 15-year-old a wallet. Anytime a boy in your life is ready for a wallet, this is boy-approved wallet. I can't show it to you right now because my son actually has it with him, but I'll show you a picture of it so you can know. It's just a real simple, easy wallet. Okay, so this, I have to move over here. A Himalayan salt lamp, and it has different dimming properties. My boys each have one in their room and they use it every night, and it's a perfect little nightlight. All right, let's check our board. almost gone. My friend owns a company where she makes her own soaps and bath salts and whatnot. She has some very creative ideas. She has these soap crayons that kids can take into the bathtub and write all over the tub and it just goes away. They're really cute, and I will link her website to those soap crayons and some other really cute ideas that she's come up with. So that would be a great idea if you have little ones, or if you have adults in your life that like to take baths. And if they don't like baths, she makes shower steamers too. So you can put it up in your shower and it makes a great gift. So I will put her website in there. I also have this really soft blanket. It's like a faux fur, and it on the other side has this soft velvety. It is an awesome blanket and it's such a reasonable price. So I will put that in my description as well. I do want to give you some ideas that I don't necessarily have a link for, but just ideas for you to go get gifts. I would recommend finding a craft show, a craft or art show, a local one nearby. The artists, I'm telling you, they blow me away with what they are creating. There's so many fun, cute things. Like this adorable gnome. I love gnomes. This one is so cute, and the company, I think she has a website, homeanome.com. I'll put that in the description too, but I'm sure there are many local artists around your area that are making these really cute, crafty things. So check them out for sure. Definitely support your local artists. Another cool idea is a sports experience. So you could buy your sports team, like the Vikings are Minnesota. So you could get a Vikings jersey, wrap that up, and then put printed tickets in there and say, we get to go to a Vikings game together. So that is a great experience type gift to give. Another idea is if you have a rock shop, if people in your life like rocks like me, you could buy a rock like this or this cool sparkly rock. These would make cool stocking stuffers because they've got some weight too, so you could put them in the stocking and be like, what's in this? It's really heavy. But there are some really cool rocks out there, because you know what they say. Not all those who wander are lost. Some are just looking for rocks. I know, corny. I have a sticker that says that. It's pretty cool. You could also give stickers. There are so many stores that have little cute sticker sayings. You could get a notebook with a pack of stickers, and someone could just put the stickers and write about it, or just have a sticker journal. No. So many things you can do with a journal. The Buddha board is now completely dry. Lastly is you can find your favorite artist online and buy a piece of art from them, like this lovely piece that is actually mine. It's Storm Clouds. I will link my website where you can find all of my photographs. I do have my photographs for sale. If you are interested, you can check that out too. I hope that gave you a lot of great ideas for your gift giving this Christmas, or for birthdays, or anything that you need to give a gift for. So happy shopping and good luck. Let me know in the comments if you have some fun gift ideas that others might enjoy. Thanks.